and welcome back to another episode of the Planet Crafter. All right, so as I said before, we're going to be going over to, where is that anyway on here? I know it's somewhere off in that direction, I believe. Let's look at the map real quick. That's not the map, that's them. This is the map, okay. All right, so let's zoom all the way out. And I think, bottom right side of the map, down here, this is the new biome. So we gotta go through, we either gotta go through the waterfall to get to it, or we gotta go through Spike Cavern into, I don't even know what you call this area. And then go through that to the other. Easiest way to get there from the looks of it. I'm going to say through the spiked cavern, go through the cave, end up out here, and then cut over. Anyways, this is going to be a whole lot of fun. No idea what to expect. Ugh. Yay! Sandstorm! Makes it very hard to see. I think there. Anyway, so, yeah, this is making it very hard to talk too, because it's like really loud. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. I will bring y'all back in when we get there and we get a base built. Okay, so we're back again. Here we are. And I'm gonna say yes, if you stand in lava, it will hurt you. So let's not do that and say we did. Definitely don't need our coats on in here. I'll take it. At the moment, no. And there's obsidian. I will take that. You know, on Minecraft, you had to have a certain tool to get it. Surprised they haven't done that to this. Well, there is a crashed ship. Not seeing a whole lot. Okay, what is going on here? Yeah, it does not want me to have that one for some reason. Oh well. Not gonna sit here and fight with it. Well, like a wall here. I'm standing on an invisible. So what's going on over here? Yeah. Weird. Well, kind of can't get to the resources when the resources are buried under. I don't even know what to say. You know, some kind of invisible wall. Whoa. Y'all need to get this clipping stuff right. Wow. That's scary. Okay, so there's a ship over here. Can we even go in it? How about on top of it? Is there anything on top of it? I'm hearing bulkheads opening up. Ooh, 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 ooh. We can go in and... What we got? Anything? I forgot to put down the. I brought the stuff to put a compartment down so that we would have oxygen. And we're going to put it here. Duration level is not good. I'm looking for some kind of water over here, which I am not finding. Wow. Right over here is kind of rough. Ooh. Ah! Inventory! Full! Inventory! Ah! No! It's full! Okay, time to get back over here. I do believe I just heard a car horn. Oh, crap. Oh well, at least we can make these. Make two of them. All right. I'm trying to put things in order so that way when I take them out, I can take them out in order. Two more items. There. There we go. And I did have two water bottles on me. I had to use one. Yeah, hiding one over here. I'm like, it doesn't look right. Gotta be something there. Ooh, mushroom. I'll take everything here. They were hiding it. Ooh. We have the tree spreader. Yeah, I did that because that would be perfect for them to have like a little hide-a-hole. Wrong one. I still had one more to go and I didn't realize it. Rocket engine just laying there. Thought that looked a little weird. And no more room. Gonna have to, we'll take that. Got plenty of those. We'll take that and that. We'll go ahead and eat. It won't hurt. Take that. We can skip on those. I know we're going to end up needing these. If I leave them behind, I just know. You know what? Let's just go out and dump our inventory instead of playing games. I'm having to look around so I know where I'm at. And we don't have any. So I left it in there. Like an idiot, I left it in there. Really should just get three. pieces of iron. Make a big chest. Or add it. Okay, so now we can actually make a big one. And put all this stuff in there. Done with those. Now, we can go back in here, get the last little bit we can, because we're running out of water. Get off that, thank you. Didn't we already pick this up? I'm not complaining, but I don't swear we already picked that up. Ooh, what we got here? Anything good? Like really bright in here. Huh? We have no water? Yeah, I was gonna say. Don't tell me that, because I swear I had one. Okay, so that's weird. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Not good. I'm actually stuck, folks. Wow. Why am I stuck and how am I stuck? I mean, I'm trying everything. I can't move. You can hear me running, but I can't do anything. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We may have to die in order to come out of this. I don't want to die. I don't know what to do. I can't move. Like pulling me down. How? Does anybody else notice that we've hit our oxygen ain't going down? What is going on here, though? I don't know what to do. I really don't. Yeah, I'm stuck. I will bring y'all back when I figure out a solution. See you then. Wow. I don't know what I got stuck on, but stay out of that corner. Whatever you do, stay out of this corner. Don't go too close to that. You know, getting stuck. I had to fight. Oh, man. Where are you hidden? Something on the other side of this wall. Locker storage. So there's something over there. How do you get to it? I have no idea. All right, let's do this. Let's put all this away. Step back and take a look at what we got here and what we want to take with us and what we don't want to take with us. Definitely want to take that, these, this. Don't need those at the moment. Don't need that at the moment. That's a... Okay. Are you not letting me grab that? Let me... What? And that one. This rocket engine's not letting me grab it. Yeah, it's not letting me grab it. It's like it's not there. And yet you see as well as I do, it is definitely there. Take those. Take these. Leave these. These. Let's take these. We gotta come back and grab all this stuff. So I will go ahead and get back over to the base, and I'll bring y'all back in when I get there. Okay, I'm back, and guess what followed me again? Some more of these meteors. All right, so we got a ton of stuff that we gotta get put away now, but it's worth the time it took to get it. Just using this real quick to look to see where we're at. We have to go super alloy. Now, fertilizer. Should be right here. We didn't have many black ones. Now we have a ton of them. Well, not really a ton, but a lot. Compared to what we did have, we have a lot. That's actually a good thing. So rods, we put that in there. Can go in here. I'm wondering if that one, the reason why it wouldn't let me pick it up is because it's glitched. Because remember correctly, we picked it up again. So I'm wondering if there's somehow a glitch going on. These don't need to be in here. These don't need to be in here. These can go with us upstairs, or oh, back there they belong. These go upstairs. These are the ones I was thinking. Yeah, we don't have nearly enough. need a empty unit somewhere. Put these in. Now we gotta go upstairs. Put away the rest of the stuff. And stop by here and get this. Okay, so we still have several items over there that need to be collected. So, meantime, I'm gonna go do that. I will catch y'all in a moment. Okay, here we are, back again for some more. Okay, that's weird. It wouldn't let me take it the first time. Now it lets me take it. I don't get that. I really don't get that. I don't understand why it wouldn't let me do it one time, but it would this time. It makes no sense to me. There is a whole lot of stuff. Don't need to go back. That's a tree. Well, I guess. Round two. Yeah, we did look at that. Did we look at this? Maybe. Don't remember. I miss my family. I'm so lonely. I've lost all hope. How soon I'm terrified of going outside, and it's so dark and so cold. Oh, it's been 2 days since I'm at food. We will definitely have to come back here. Yes. After. This dude lost his mind. Well, at least now we've been through that, but we do need to come back to it. That's something else to go through. Meanwhile, though, I will catch y'all back at the base. I will see y'all there. See you soon. Okay, so we made it back. We have breathable atmosphere, like I was saying earlier. Did anybody notice? So we had infinite oxygen. Our oxygen wasn't going down. So we finally made it to that. Now the next step is fish. Fishy. Anyway. Running out of room. Nope. Don't need none of that. Tree bark. Like one. Right. This is the one I'm looking for. Tree, I think I'm gonna put it where the tree bark is. Okay, what the heck? Okay, so now it's in my inventory, but it's not letting me take and drop it. Okay, now that's two. Not letting me do anything with. Y'all see this? I'm holding control, left control, and it's not transferring that one rocket. I can drop it and pick it up, but I can't. Yeah. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. Because if I can't click on it to move it, I can't even click on it to put it into here to get rid of it, so it's off the game altogether. What? You know what? I'm not even going to friggin' say a word. I'm just going to do this. Why did I hit that? Gone. That one is gone. Let's see if we can do the same to this other one that's glitched. And okay, so getting rid of the one seems to have gotten rid of the issue. You know what? I'm happy with that if the game's happy with that. I just don't want to come back later on and find out my game's corrupt because of some stupid rocket. That would suck. That would suck dearly. here. Meantime, no. It is time for me to go back over there and get another load. I will see you over there. Okay, here we are. That one's empty. That one's empty. That one is empty. That one is empty. Okay. And that one's empty. Okay, so we got everything from here, except for there is some stuff that's still in there. And we get back to the base. We'll see about making, I call it a key basically, but it's kind of like a battery. All right, well, see you back over there. Welcome back again. All right, so we're here trying to go through all this inventory again. How's me out? See here. You have some seeds, so you got much more room. Room for two. See, what else do we need to put away? We got a couple of circuit boards need to be put up. Plant. That's full. No, it's full. What we got here? Well, I guess I can put this stuff in here. Temporary storage, I guess. God, that's loud. And annoying. What in the hell? Take all that. Oh, we can't break that one down? Okay. Take all that. Let me break this one down. Yeah, so why can't we break that one down? There's nothing in it. Okay. It played weird on us. Hello. Take it all. There's usually only four. Oh, there is another one. Come back outside and pick that back up afterwards. New blueprint received. Osmium rods. Nice. That just gave us, I don't remember how to check those, other than on that one screen. We don't have that screen yet, because it's part of the rocket trading system, which I guess we can put that up at some point. All right, so now we have a whole lot more stuff to put away. We have ran out of room. Yeah, I just threw away the only one we had of those. Fertilizers. Okay, that's full now. There's a lot of stuff to put away, I'll tell you. You end up going blind on it. Like, didn't I just see this? Didn't I just do that? I'll tell you, there's something. Extras. don't know where to put that yet. Super alloy, I've not even bothered to stop that one yet, so I'm by there. Where did I put that other one? No idea where I put it. And it's starting to really bug me. I had to have put it somewhere where we could find it again. Oh well. Oh, there it is. Knew I'd put it somewhere. I just knew it. Okay, well, that's what it is. I'm not keeping oxygen on me anymore. Don't have to, except for when I'm under the water, every time it goes down. How are we looking over here? Oxygen is the only one that I really, really wish would go a little faster. Can't say a whole lot. We've gotten two things already. Here are three on the tree spreaders, which we need to look into. Oh, another one. Oh, Unigen, tier 2. A few things that we can't really use, but hey, I'll take all the rest. I had to look away and look back at it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I will take it all. Where'd it go? There they are. I will take that. I will take that. I will let you have that. And that. And that. I will take this, this, and this. You can keep that. I will take this. And this. What all did I take again? Yeah. We are out of room. No, no zero light. Plenty of these though. One too many. Rods. Oh man. Well, once we start upgrading a few things, these rods will disappear left and right, especially when we start adding more power plants. Okay, let's go. Was that a car going by? Right out here. Wow, that was awfully fast. Yeah, I don't know. We'll seem to think what this is, like a highway or something. Can go. Trying to think what else. Want to keep that for sure. They're keeping. I'll move them over here. Things I want kept in safekeeping, I will move over there. Anytime we can put this aluminum pretty much back, except for that. Now these I can get anywhere, so. Now that's full. Okay, so we got the tree. We break that down, we'll get back all that stuff there. It's amazing what you get back. We just need to upgrade fertilizer to 2 greens, a zeolite, and a bacteria, which we get the bacteria and a super, which we get those from this one, and the tree we get from that one. So the only things we got to get is the zeolite and fertilizer. Okay. I ain't putting these things right up next to the building because they like to, that right there. And this should actually do a lot better having these ones up. And did I miss a chest? No, that's the one that I left behind. Okay. And we'll go ahead and pick it up now and get it out of the way. Pick it up now and get it out the way. I do believe we've skipped 2 and went straight to 3. Thank you, though. Appreciate your help. Yeah, they're much better. I mean, not a whole heck of a lot better, but they are better. Trees growing right here, all the way to here. It's got to be coming from that one right there. Yeah, trees growing all the way to here. That could be a problem, folks. We'll see how it goes. Too much, not enough room. Okay, let's go put this stuff away. Did I just see, yes, a bunch of fertilizer in. No room for it, so it's gonna have to go in the cabinet up front. Hey, what's this showing? Anything? Oh, biomass is flying. Yeah. I mean, it was clicking before, but it wasn't clicking like it is now. Oh, and that's going to open up tier 5 heater at 8.30 KT, so it's definitely worth working on. Why has insects not got anything going? Because in order to have insects, you gotta have a larva. Did I miss something? Probably. That's what I'd like to get. Soap generators. And get the fabric opened up. What am I getting this to? The outdoor farm? Oh yeah. I like that one. Beehive tier 2, that's another good one, and so is a butterfly one. Drone station. Oh, that would be so nice. Tell it to go out and get what I need. This is what I need to unlock. We're not far from it, it's just going to take a little while to get it. Because it's not clicking up very fast. But I am looking for something. Incubator. That's going to take tree bark, fertilizer, super alloy, and oxygen. We have oxygen, don't we? Don't we have oxygen in here? Yes. Oxygen. Tree bark. Super alloy. Fertilizer. So we have the incubator now. Where to put it? I think right here in this corner. I don't recall one second. Moreover, yeah, I don't crawl having common larva, mutagen, and fertilizer. Close. Where'd they go? Where did I just put them? Over here. I'm coming. There we go. I think that's kind of handy as a little storage locker when you don't have no room for anything anywhere else or don't know where to stick anything else. Fertilizer, fertilizer. We need, which one was it? Black, wasn't it? I believe so. And what else was it? Mutagen. Gotta go upstairs. I think it was this one. Yes. Okay. We will attempt to make a bee. No, I don't recall getting this right here. So we need to find, we need to get a bee in order to make this. I don't recall it coming unlocked. My dumb self didn't see it come unlocked or don't remember it coming unlocked. Okay, trees right at front door is a problem. Wrong one. Nice to know we were able to make that one. Mm-hmm. That should be the same thing, just further out. So they should stop, like, right in here. Instead of right at the doorstep. And it is quite dark out. Oh, did we get lucky? Oh, how in the heck? What? You know, that's funny. That is very funny. First try on this incubator, and the first thing we get is the bees. Well. Super alloy, fertilizer, and plastic. Super alloy. Don't we have, like... That's where we had an area that had extra. Eh, well. Might have used it. What was that again? Super alloy, fertilizer, and plastic? Fertilizer and plastic is all that's left to get. Oh, that's the wrong one. Which fertilizer? Good. Really wish we could put it inside. Although, probably wouldn't be that good of an idea. But I'm gonna put it out and away from the because they fly around and they get annoying. So now this will make honey. So every 160 seconds. Are we really? Yep, getting inside. The murderous ones are back. They try to murder me. I'm out. See ya. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Let's see. 150. That's better than the ones that we got now. Might want to make a few of those. Anyway, ooh, hello. How you doing? See how we're doing over here real quick. Hey, insects, it's finally going up. I wonder why. Finally got something going on the insects, you know, helping. Insects, 15 kg, and we'll be able to do the high quality food. That will be beautiful when we get to that point. But before we get to that and actually start mass producing this, we've got to get the outdoor farm, I believe is what it's called. I don't remember where it's at, too. Right there. Right there. So we've got to get insects up there pretty good in order to get what we want. Food would be nice right about now. What the flip? Alright, so holy shish kebabs, we've already went over our time. Big time went over our time. Alright, folks. Well, with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank y'all for coming in and watching and hanging out. If you like what you see, please hit that like button. It does help the channel to grow and to be seen by others. And also lets me know if you like what you see and if I'm doing things the right way. Outside of that, if you're new to the channel and you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted. And I do appreciate for you subscribing. I really do. In the meanwhile, though, Y'all take care, stay safe, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!